split squat Pallof press. It's a great exercise for anti-rotary, for your trunk stability, and your hips. We're gonna add a split squat to this. It's gonna work on lower body strength. What you're gonna do is you're gonna pull the band to the middle of your chest. Then you're gonna press it straight out while keeping your core tight and not falling into the band, all right? So bring back in, press out. Here's another angle. Again, bring the band to the middle of the chest, staying square, straight out,